remember about the pieces is that they mustn't be too close together.
Right, not too close.
And they can't be too far apart either.
Okay, Pop, not too far.
There's a drawing in a little box. My great-great-grandfather, Edward Boyd, drew it himself. It's how it's all to be laid out, how it has to look. Here it is, Pop. Yes, yes. We mustn't forget the song.
No, I won't forget, Pop.
The old days, we all sang it together.
Yeah, we were the Boyd family chorus, huh?
Music! Music!
Get that case. Get that case.
Oh, oh, oh. Now we're talking. In the old days, I played the trumpet and people came from all over town to join in.
That was really Christmas, wasn't it, Pop?
Oh, I don't remember how to play. What are we going to do? We need music for the song. Can you play? I don't remember. Sure you do. Hey, whatever happened to that nice girl you had here? It was a nice girl. Did you stay on your toes? Did I tell you to stay on your toes?
Yeah, you did, Dad. But, that train left the station without me.
You're a good boy. I wish I had a son like you.
Thanks, Pop.